You know, I decided the smart thing to do is most sensible thing is to just delete Instagram completely. The Instagram is the most flawed up system. Even if I got my account back, it would be suspended again within days or, I mean, hours. That's just how you can get anyone's account suspended. Anyone's. It's not worth it. I'm not going to sit there and just keep opening accounts up when I get banned. You don't have to. Listen, you can report anybody for impersonating anybody. It doesn't matter. They will ban them. Trust me. It's that easy. Why do you think that dude kept changing the name of his account? Because he didn't want to get it banned. He knew it would happen. So I decided, you know, when I first started this operation, Instagram, my main goal was to get rid of that guy with 77,000 followers impersonating me. And goddamn it, we did. It went into late rounds, but you guys fought feverishly and furiously, and we got rid of that clown. He's gone. He's done. Now, there is still that nerd from this morning trying to be me on my last video. He's still up. We got to ban him. But I'm done with Instagram. You'll never see me on Instagram again. The main goal is to get rid of that one clown, and we did it. Just like when Twitter. When I was on Twitter, them clowns kept on chasing me off there, reporting me because I mind-fucked them. And guess what? I took my ball and left. And guess what? Now they want me back on. They've been crying for me to come back to Twitter. Everyone's wanting, come on back. No, it's never going to happen. Same thing with this. You have a better chance of me going back to Twitter than ever here. This website was just too fucked up. So if anyone says El Preso or Instagram, it's a fake and it's a fraud. I don't own one now. I'm completely done with Instagram. The mission has been accomplished. That guy with 80,000 followers is gone thanks to you guys. I tip my proverbial hat. We did it. And now get rid of the few stragglers out there trying to be me. Let everybody know in the comment section to come to the Quantrill Bishop YouTube channel and everything will be everything. Took my, hey, I totally took the Game Boy from these clowns. They thought they'd have a game. It's over. I took it away from you guys. And you know damn well they're like, damn, I wish he was still on Instagram. Anyway, people, we'll go back to making football videos and all my other videos that I always make. And, you know, we'll grow the YouTube channel some more.